Welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Tanshu Jain. The question is, I'm not able to solve more than two RC passages in the exam. What should I do? So if you're not able to solve more than two RC passages, main reason could be two things. One is you're taking too much time in reading the passage, or second, you're taking a lot of time solving the questions. If you're taking a lot of time solving the questions, I think try to improve on your solving. Don't go back to passage regularly when you're solving questions. That's a lot of wastage of time. First thing is, you don't know where exactly the answer is, because normally in a CAT passage, the answer is more inferential based. So finding, pinpointing where the answer is in the passage becomes difficult. So in that case, try to eliminate the option and try to get the answers quickly. Second could be that you're reading comparatively slowly, which is fine if you keep reading regularly. Your speed of reading should automatically improve. There's a book which I normally don't recommend because it doesn't help too much in the short run. But if nothing works, you can try it out. There's a book called Norman Lewis, How to Read Better and Faster. You can try a few initial chapters of it. So only do that only if you're not able to read or you're reading very, very slow. Then only try that book and see if it works. If you've been reading regularly and your speed is decent enough, don't try that book. It may not give you the desired results. But yes, if you're finding it difficult to read faster, then it's a good book to help you to read fast, a little bit faster than a slow reading that people do. So that could help. So Norman Lewis, How to Read Better and Faster is a book which you can refer to. But apart from that, focus more time on reading. The moment you read more and more, your speed in reading automatically improves, it increases. And that should help you to solve more number of questions in the examination. So first, identify where you're wasting your time. And second, take corrective action accordingly in terms of what you can do. Hope that helps. Thank you.